Video games and comic book movies seem to be the last refuge for boys to be boys in a traditional sense. You want your Tolkien-style fantasy with knights and heroes and magic and easily identifiable good versus evil. Or you want your fantasy of traditional roles where men are powerful and women are beautiful. If the game or movie or television show or piece of entertainment moves too far away from those things, it's considered feminist propaganda and we're not supposed to enjoy it. We're supposed to feel bad for enjoying it. We're unintelligent for enjoying it. Nope, you can't enjoy the female cast version of Ghostbusters. Otherwise, you're pathetic and need to be taken down several notches. Hey, and I enjoyed the female Ghostbusters movie. I didn't enjoy the trailer. The trailer was terrible. But I wanted to go see it anyway just to see what all the hubbub was about, and it ended up not being a bad movie. I enjoyed it. I mean, it's certainly not on the level of Ghostbusters 1, but I'd put it in the level of Ghostbusters 2. About as enjoyable. About as entertaining. I enjoyed it. I liked it. I know I wasn't supposed to, but I liked it. Hey, Mikey, he likes it. The only content we're supposed to enjoy on places like YouTube is really edgy social commentary that promotes a traditional view of the world. Because anything else is feminist propaganda or far-left propaganda. You know, it's creeping socialism or communism, right? Unless it's things like makeup tutorials or cat videos. And then we're considered childish or easily amused for enjoying those things. Which, I guess, makes us unintelligent, right? We're supposed to hate Stephen Colbert and James Corden. We're certainly not supposed to enjoy anything that's in the trending tab on YouTube. We're not supposed to laugh at jokes at Trump's expense. Because somehow, in people's twisted fantasy that doesn't really reflect reality very well, Trump actually cares about everyday people and wants them to thrive. We're supposed to completely disassociate from anything that isn't considered red-pilled by the right-wing mob or the centrist mob, the supposedly centrist mob. Unless, of course, we're making fun of it and then it's rewarded. Does this sound fun to you? Sure doesn't to me. How does that work?